Tucson Fire responded to a deadly fire early this morning. TFD says the blaze started in the front bedroom of a home near Glen and Columbus around 3:15 a.m. After crews were able to put that fire out, they found the body of a 70-year-old man inside the home. His identity has not yet been released. The cause of the fire is now under investigation.